Hi students, welcome to Gauri Smart Channel. Today we are going to discuss about problems in top 15 models in quadratic equations. So this is the most very important chapter because definitely in this quadratic equation we will get 4 marks. So please watch till the end, and also before going to start the video, please like the video. So please like, then I will start. Now see here. If the equation x square minus kx plus 1 is equal to 0 has equal roots, then what is the condition they are asking? If the roots are equal, then we know very well discriminant is 0, means b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, means here b means k, so k square minus 4 into 1 into 1, that is equal to 0, so k square is equal to 4. And k is equal to root 4. So root 4 means 2. So answer is 2. So k is equal to 2 means that is a third option. So we got the third option. Now, if x minus 3 into x plus 3 is equal to 16, then the value of x. So this is problem. This type of problems don't do as we are doing in our 10th class. So this type of problems we should not do as our doing 10th class. So we have to do by options method. By options method. Now here see, 4 I am substituting. 4 minus 3, 1. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 1 ja 7. So that's wrong answer. So first option wrong. Now substitute 3. 3 minus 3, 0. 0 into anything, 0. But we have to get 16. So second option also wrong. Next, 6. 6 minus 3 is 3, and 6 plus 3 is 9. 9 3s are 27, we have to get 16. This is also wrong. If these three options are wrong, definitely fourth option is right without checking. Without checking, because three options are wrong, means fourth option is must correct. So this is the final answer. 5 is the correct answer. Now I'll check. Because we are not writing exam, we are practicing. So now we can check. But in exam, you don't check. Okay, in exam, you don't check, you go for next question. 5 minus 3 is 2, 5 plus 3 8, 8 2 is 16, so it's the right answer. Minus 5 also you can check, minus 5 minus 3 minus 8, minus 5 plus 3 is minus 2, minus 2 minus 8, minus 2 into minus 8 plus 16, so it is check. So plus or minus 5 is the answer. The quadratic equation whose one root is 2 minus root 3, find the other. So I will give the one formula, x square minus x into alpha plus alpha beta equal to 0. We know very well this is the quadratic equation. So this is the one root, another root will be 2 plus root 3. Remember, another root will be opposite will be. So if you add this 2, root 3 cancel, 2 plus 2, 4. Means here we will get 4x. So x square minus 4x. In the option x square minus 4x is two options are there. Now, if you do product alpha into beta, means alpha plus beta I have added, root 3 cancel, 4 I got. Now alpha into beta means we have to do product. A plus b into MSB, a square minus b square. So 2 square minus root 3 square, square root cancel. So 2 square means 4, 4 minus 3 is 3, 4 minus 3 is 1, so plus 1. So answer is plus 1, that is equal to 0. Where is this option? First option. In the first itself, the option is there. Now, the roots of the quadratic equation are, here also we should not do the problem. We have to check the options fastly. So thoroughly, definitely we will get the answer. Now first option I will say. 1 I will substitute here. 1 means 3 plus 4, 7. 7 square 49, 49 minus 49, 0. So I got the answer. Now I have to substitute minus 11 by 3. Minus 11 by 3 means 3, 3 cancel. Minus 11 plus 4, that is 7. 7 square 49, 49 minus 49, 0. So first option only. First option itself, I got the answer. If first option is not there, second option. Otherwise, third option. Otherwise, don't do. Only keep fourth option right answer. Next. The positive root of this quadratic equation is, now see, substitute. What we don't do, squaring on both sides and bringing this nonsense procedure, don't do. So directly do the problem using options. Now 3, substitute 3 here, 3 square 9, 9 3 is 27, 27 plus 6 33, so root 33 is not 9, so first option wrong. 5, now 5 square 25, 25 3 is 75, 75 plus 6 is 81, so root 81 is 9, so my answer is second option, that is 5 answer. If 5x square minus kx plus 11 is as a root, x is equal to 3, then k value. So substitute the 3 in here, then you will get the answer. 5 into 3 square means 9 minus 3k plus 11
is equal to 0. 9 5 is 45. 45 minus 3k plus 11 is equal to 0. So 45 plus 11, 56 minus 3k is equal to 0. So 3k is equal to 56, x is equal, k is equal to 56 by k. So second option. Now, this is the most very important seventh one. So the seventh one is most very important. The sum of the roots of the quadratic equation is equal to the product of the roots, then find the k value. Here sum of the roots is equal to product of the roots, they are saying. Means alpha plus beta is equal to alpha into beta. Here we don't know alpha and beta, but we know sum of the roots and product of the roots. Sum of the roots is minus b by a. So means minus 2k minus 1 by 3. And product of the roots is c by a. So minus k minus pi by 3. So 3, 3 will get cancelled. So this 3, this 2k going that side means 2k minus k. This 5 bring this side means 5 minus 1. That is equal to k is equal to 4. So now I got the answer k is equal to 4. So I should not bubble the fourth option. That is, keep in your mind. Always I am saying, because we are writing IIIT exam, we are writing polysite exam, we are writing ABIC, we are writing so many exams. Whatever the answer we are getting, that option you should not bubble. So we have to make bubble. So whatever the answer is there, that option we have to bubble. I got the answer for this 4 is second option. So second option I have to bubble. So answer second option. The nature of the roots 3x square plus 6x minus 2 is, so nature of the roots means we have to find discriminant. So delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. So yesterday I have told, I explained each and everything nature of the roots. Using that formulas you can easily remember. So now b square means 36, 6 square minus 4 into 3 into minus 2. So 36, 4 3 is 12, 12 2 is 24. So plus 24. So that means it is greater than 0. If it is greater than 0, roots are real and unequal. Real and unequal, real and distinct, we can say. Now, the curve y is equal to 2x square lies in. So y is equal to 2x square. So it is always lies in first quadrant and second quadrant. Like this, it will come. So substitute x value 1, then we will get y value positive. Substitute x value minus, then also y value positive. So like this will be coming. So 1 and 2. First option means the first quadrant and second quadrant, that is the second option. If alpha comma beta are the roots of the x square minus px plus 36 is equal to 0, such that alpha square plus beta square is equal to 9, then p value are they are asking. Now we know very well alpha square plus beta square, we know very well this is a plus b whole square minus 2ab minus 2ab, that is equal to 9, we can write. So alpha plus beta what here, p square. So p square minus, so 2 into 36, that is 72, is equal to 9. So p square is equal to 81 and p is equal to plus or minus root 81. So p is equal to plus or minus 9. So please remember, if x square is equal to y, then x is equal to plus or minus root y. So plus or minus we will get. If you bring the square to that side, it is plus or minus root 2. So answer is plus or minus 9. So generally students will do p square is equal to 81, p is equal to root 81, so p is equal to 9. So the second option they will give, plus or minus 9. So because if you substitute minus 9 also, minus 9 square how much? 81. So that is also one of the answer. So don't keep p square is equal to 81, p is equal to root 81. So p is equal to answer 9, like that. If plus or minus there, you have to keep plus or minus. If plus or minus not there, 9 is the answer. Now the vertex of the parabola y is equal to mx square, y is equal to mx square. So now substitute here, 0 is x and this is y. So 0 into anything 0, y is equal to 0, both are not equal. Now if you substitute this one, mq is equal to 0, that's also wrong. If you substitute mq is equal to m, that's also wrong. If you substitute 0 is equal to 0, so 0 is equal to 0, 0 square is 0, 0 into 0 and that is equal to 0. So 0 is equal to 0 means first, that is the fourth option. Now the sum of a number and its reciprocal is 5 by 2, then the number is, so whatever the number you are taking, that make reciprocal. So first option of a take 2 plus 1 by 2, 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5 by 2. So I got the answer. You should not do like that, because if you take 1 by 3, 3 plus 1 by 3 is 10 by 3. So first option wrong. If you take 3, so that's also 10 by 3. So this is also wrong answer. So 2 already we have checked. Now 1 by 2 also 1 by 2 plus 2. 1 by 2 plus 2. So 5 by 2. So third option is the correct answer. Now the value of p for which has a real root. If it is having real root, delta greater than 0. If it has real root, then delta greater than 0. So b square means 4p square minus 4 into 7. 4ab greater than 0. So 4 and 4 will get cancelled. P square minus 28 greater than 0. So p square is greater than 28. So p is greater than root 28. So root 28 means 4 7 jar. This is bring this here means 4 7 jar 28. So first option. Y is equal to x square is a. So just now we have drawn. So y is equal to x square, that is a parabola. So it is a parabola, not a line, not a circle. One root of this two equations is common, then the condition is they are asking. If the roots are equal, common root, then we have to make those two are equal. So if you make those two are equal, then you will get the answer. So x square cancel. So bring x this side, then x into a minus b is equal to a minus b. So x is equal to a minus b by a minus b. Then a minus b cancel, x is equal to 1. Substitute this 1 here or here, you will get the answer. So 1 plus a plus b, 1 plus a plus b is equal to 0. That is the third option. So this is friend quadratic equation, top 15 words. We completed just within 10 minutes or 11 minutes. So within 10 minutes, 15 problems you are doing means, so we can do very easily maths in a IIIT exam. So if you like this video, you can like it. If you want to share it, you can share it. And if you want to make your friends also join in our groups, so make them to join in our group and make them to subscribe our channel. So thank you very much. Bye-bye.